Oh, what did Goichi lose to a crowd chanting? Like, don't get me wrong. I think Kaba was totally out of line, but I also agree with Sniffles that, like, I think the guy actually can't handle the loud, like, the pressure of the noise and stuff. He needs more of a soundproof environment. We're in here. Nope, wrong scene. We're good. Everything's good.
I'll finish this in no time.
Round one. Fight.
Let's do this. I'm a little lower back, that's okay. Masher. Doing some work. Bob is having a lot of trouble getting in, but good air-to-air into good ground pressure. Other side, good block to Masher, and he is out of there. As Bobbin just gets caught, and then what was that? Just the XCP from downtown doesn't block Masher Williams with the neutral jump punish, but just completely mistimed it. Or maybe he didn't press heavy kick. Oh, and then, oh, there should have been a punish for Bobbin dropping yet another punish. Who knows? Two throws, the sound pressure. Oh, good B reversal. Tom getting another throw. We're almost there, we're right there. Is it gonna be a third or fourth throw? No, so Bobbin's backing off though. Masher Williams having the chase. No, and here, and then just does the DP like a madman. And then Masher Williams gets caught trying to jump as the Bob and just fills the air with kunai. Oh, and then gets hit with the throw bait. The season 2 tech. The day 1 tech. I actually don't know if that's day 1. The punish on the screen. Gets him in the corner. And then Masher just teleporting on out of there. No punish on the teleport though. Might have been in range. At least challenge. But Bobbin put on the pressure. Oh, lets the stun go down a little though. Not sure if I agree with how much he backed off. No matter, Masher quick on their activation, but then gets caught low. So Bobbin just going for the damage. Gets Masher William thrown, but Bobbin is walking back. Doesn't matter. Gets the back throw, taking game 1.
Ibuki wins.
Taking game 1. Oh, got a bit scored.
Round 1. Fight!
Oh no, drop combo out of Skobobin and he. Big punish for that mistake. Don't know if it was out of range from liking the hit on the first action range or if he just pressed the plate. Doesn't matter, it's Masher Williams on a large life lead, especially as Bobbin's landing on some fireballs. Gets the demon foot throw into another throw. What's it gonna be? Frame traps? Begins with just getting caught by an airy extra fireball. That it's so good. I catch me a lot. Just that. Then you jump EX fireball right before it lands, because I'm like, hey, I'm gonna challenge you, and then I see it. Oh, and then it just hits you with a giant hitbox. Masher Williams going up the match point, catching Skobobin, checking throws again. What are you doing? That time he doesn't do it. Good challenge on that on those minus frame. Masher Williams getting a little bit too cheap. Skobobin getting the jump and they're putting on the pressure. But oh man, Masher Williams responding with a jump of his own. No punish on that jump. And then no falls on that crouching medium kick, letting that hit confirm go. As things are continuing to happen quick. And then what's it gonna be? What's the mix-up? No mix-up, because Masher Williams just DPs right on through. Taking the game and the match. No, not the game and the match. Skobobin won the first game. Biased commentary, biased TO, the whole thing is rigged. They're 1-1.
Round one. Fight!
Bob and getting in there. Eating out the parries and such. Good V-skill usage. Blocks the demon flex. I would like to see some anti-airs, but blocking is just fine. As long as he's not getting thrown for it. Master Williams having enough of this. Getting that EX DP. Getting that EX. Getting in there. Oh, he gets caught before medium punches. Bobbin wins it out, goes for the max damage, not enough to kill, and then goes for a super cheap setup. Messes it up. Is he gonna lose for that? Oh no, he loses the round because he tries to do the cheekiest of setups. He's trying to get those, what, plus frame, a plus frame DP? Is that what he's going for? Anyways, Masher Williams on match point. Bobby doing his best getting in there, gets a slide, but oh, goes for the demon foot reset, but the Bobbin jumping on out of there. Robin's got a lot of work to do. He's sitting on a huge, like, deficit. He does have V-turn, though, so we'll see if he's able to get something out of it. Smash one. Oh, no, not in time. Gets in here trying to challenge that EX demon flip. Bobbin in trouble. He's in the corner. Getting pressure. Future air activation. What's the mix up? Same side, doesn't go for a dash, same side, just stays same side. Masher is not pressing anything. Not biting. Bobby's probably expecting a DP of some sort. Oh! This is a little funny, a lot of drop stuff. That feature activation is gonna get caught though, and that's gonna be the rounds. Bob and tying things up. Going to last game, last round. Oh, tries the anti-air, but gets hit by the Marlin. No combo on that. Drops it. Bobbin able to do a little bit of punishment. Landing on some more fireballs. There's an anti-air. Goes to the other side. A little bit too far away for the hit, though. Master Williams getting the better of these scramble situations. It's gonna be. Oh, sweet. No punish on the sweep. Not sure if Kuma has a punish on that. Reaches that? No. Don't know if we're well enough. Another good in here. Into frame traps. Into overhead. Mac really with the defense. Oh, getting caught with a low medium kick. Drops the combo. Goes to try and get Master Williams trying to punish something. And then Master Williams using that V2 activation in order to get to the other side and use that quarter pressure to close out the game and the round. Other direction, other way, it's round and the game. But that's okay. Point is, Master William wins, knocks Robin out of the tournament, and moves on to our loser semifinals.